At Royal Berkshire Fire and Rescue Service, we're committed to supporting the armed forces and all those who have previously served. This week, Armed Forces Week, is all about recognising the commitment and dedication and sacrifices made by all those who have served their country. As a service, we're looking for ways to continue to build upon all the positive work that has taken place to date. We want to make sure your service continues to be an inclusive place for everyone, and one way to do this is by working to support members of the armed forces community. I believe that people are at the heart of any organisation, and ensuring that our service has the right people with the right skills to represent everyone within our communities is essential. We know that many of the skills that you learn within the armed forces are transferable to the emergency services, and I'm pleased to say that there are a number of serving members of the Armed Forces and Armed Forces veterans in Royal Berkshire Fire and Rescue Service today. As we move forward, the commitment that was made to supporting the Armed Forces, which we are proud to say was formalised when the service received the Gold Award in the Ministry of Defence's Employer Recognition Scheme in 2020, will be a key part of our work to support and be representative of the communities we serve. I'd just like to finish by saying thank you to everyone who has served or is still serving in the armed forces, both within our service and in our communities.